The best foods for an instant night of rest. Do you toss and turn all night to get a good night's sleep? Do you wish you could fall asleep the moment you lay down? Sleeping at night can be a challenging experience if you toss and turn for hours, keep checking the clock, and end up losing count of far too many sheep. Well, we completely understand how difficult this is for you. In addition to tried and true methods of achieving a solid state of relaxation, such as listening to a guided meditation or practicing activities that include extended breathing, learning what to eat before bed can also affect how pleasant your dreams will be. You may want to examine your diet if even thinking about going to bed gives you nightmares. There's a guarantee that if you eat the right things before bed, you'll have a far more restful night. To help you get to sleep right away, we'll be talking about some of the most effective sleep-inducing meals right now. So stick around until the end to find the answer to your sleeping problems. Have you ever heard that snacking on a big meal right before bed is bad for you? Of course, this is not true. According to medical professionals, going to bed without eating should be avoided at all costs. But of course, occasionally, we may get carried away with a new Netflix show. And before we know it, it's past midnight and our stomachs are growling. But before you turn off the lights and hit the bed, we suggest you have a light snack. This will help you go sleep more easily. Many studies have shown that difficulty falling asleep and staying asleep when hungry is a common problem. Not just any carb-heavy food will do. Rather, a modest snack that balances carbs and protein can help you sleep more easily. When choosing a snack from the kitchen, experts believe that combining lean protein and low-sugar complex carbs is the most effective way to induce sleep. But they stress the importance of avoiding large meals right before night, since they can leave you feeling too full and energized to relax and fall asleep. Instead, a light snack before bed is often all needed to help you wind down and get some shut-eye. It's also worth noting that while munching on something light before bed can help you drift off, eating late at night can have the reverse effect. When you go to bed at night, your digestive process slows down so your body can conserve energy. So avoid eating or drinking anything after midnight, but a light snack an hour before bedtime is fine. On the other hand, having a snack in the middle of the night after you've already slowed your digestion can cause you to wake up with heartburn and be unable to get back to sleep. Nuts, seeds, eggs, bananas, cherries, lean meats, and low-fat dairy items packed with protein, including low-sugar Greek yogurt, are the tried-and-true go-to snacks before bedtime, according to scientific research. Eating protein-rich foods like yogurt and nuts before bed can help prevent you from waking up to eat in the middle of the night. Furthermore, melatonin-rich foods like cherries have been linked to better sleep in healthy individuals. In addition, bananas, which are rich in potassium, have high levels of magnesium, which can help in the relaxation of muscles when you are resting, and tryptophan, just like turkey, makes for an even more restful sleep. Let's now tell you about the best foods and a drink for an instant night of rest. First and foremost, almonds. If you want to improve the quality of your sleep, try these 9 foods and drinks before lying down. Almonds are an exceptionally nutritious form of tree nut. 1 ounce of dry roasted nuts provides 180% of an adult's daily phosphorus needs and 230% of their riboflavin needs, making them a great source of numerous nutrients. In addition, manganese is essential for health, and 1 ounce meets 25% of men's and 31% of women's daily needs. Regular consumption of almonds has been linked to reduced chances of certain chronic diseases. This is because they are rich in beneficial nutrients like monounsaturated fats, fiber, and antioxidants. It's been believed that almonds can help improve sleeping patterns as well. As almonds, along with other nuts, contain the hormone melatonin, they help promote sleep. The hormone melatonin controls your circadian rhythm and tells the body to wind down and get some shut-eye. Almonds are also a good source of magnesium, delivering 19% of your essential requirements in only 1 ounce. Eating proper quantities of magnesium may assist in boosting sleep quality, specifically for people who experience insomnia. Magnesium's role in aiding sleep is believed to be connected to its capacity to relieve inflammation. Furthermore, it may help lower cortisol, the stress hormone known to cause sleep disruptions. So, If you are interested in eating almonds before bed to decide if they improve your sleep quality, a 1 ounce, that is 28 gram amount, or just a handful, ought to be enough. Number 2, kiwis. In addition to being a low-calorie fruit, kiwis also have many health benefits. The vitamin C content of just one fruit is 71% of the daily value and has only 42 calories. Both men and women can meet their daily vitamin K requirements with this one serving. It's a good source of potassium and folate and has several essential minerals. Moreover, kiwi consumption has been linked to improved gastrointestinal health, decreased inflammation, and decreased cholesterol. This is because they deliver substantial fiber and carotenoid antioxidants responsible for these effects. Research suggests that kiwis are one of the ideal meals to eat right before bed because of their ability to enhance sleep quality. In an experiment for 4 weeks, each night, 1 hour before going to bed, 24 individuals were given 2 kiwi fruits to eat. As a result, participants fell asleep 42% faster when the research was over than when they hadn't eaten before bed. In addition, they could fall asleep all night without waking up by 5%, and their overall sleep time was extended by 13%. One theory suggests that serotonin is responsible for kiwis' relaxing properties. The neurotransmitter serotonin is crucial in controlling your body's internal clock. In addition, vitamin C and carotenoids, two antioxidants found in kiwis, have been hypothesized to contribute to the fruit's calming impact, making it easier to nod off. There is a need for more research into the possible benefits of kiwis for sleep quality. However, most research suggests that eating 2 to 4 medium kiwis before bed will help you get to sleep more swiftly and remain asleep for longer. On number 3, we have a drink, chamomile tea. Many people drink it because they believe it has beneficial health effects. The flavones in it are what makes it famous. Flavones are an anti-inflammatory antioxidant that may help prevent cancer and cardiovascular disease. Drinking chamomile tea has been linked to a variety of health benefits, including increased resistance to illness, lessened feelings of stress and despair, and better skin. Furthermore, chamomile tea has some special qualities which can enhance sleep quality. To be more specific, apigenin can be found in chamomile tea. Some research suggests that this antioxidant, apigenin, attaches to sleep-inducing receptors in the brain, reducing insomnia episodes. The results of a 28-day trial conducted in 2011 on 34 individuals showed that those who took 270 milligrams of chamomile extract twice daily saw a 15-minute improvement in sleep time and fewer wakings during the night compared to the control group. Another study indicated that after 2 weeks of drinking chamomile tea, women reported better sleep quality than those who did not. Chamomile tea drinkers also reported fewer depressive symptoms, often linked to difficulties sleeping. So, if you want to get better sleep, sipping chamomile tea before bedtime is a good idea to try. Number 4, fatty fish. Fatty fish is shown to be potentially beneficial as a diet for improved sleep quality in specific research. The study indicated that participants who had salmon at least 3 times each week slept better and performed better during the day. The healthy dosage of vitamin D and omega-3 fatty acids provided by fatty fish, both of which are important in the body's control of serotonin, may help people have a better night's sleep. This research examined the relationship between vitamin D deficiency and eating fish during the winter. So, the more fatty fish, like salmon or herring, you take, the better you will sleep. Lastly, turkey. Nutritious and tasty, turkey is an excellent choice for any meal. Roasted turkey contains about 8 grams of protein per ounce, making it a perfect protein-rich option. Protein helps maintain lean muscle mass and suppress hunger. Together with protein, turkey also provides some dietary value through trace amounts of nutrients, including riboflavin and phosphorus. A 3-ounce serving provides 56% of the daily value of selenium, making it an excellent source. A few characteristics of turkey can be used to explain why some individuals feel sleepy after eating it. The main reason is that it includes the amino acid tryptophan, which stimulates the body to make more of the sleep hormone melatonin. Moreover, the protein in turkey may add to its power to trigger sleepiness, Try eating some protein before bed for a more restful night's sleep with fewer awakenings. Thus, take advantage of this all-natural sleep aid by eating a toasty turkey sandwich before bed. Getting a good night's rest is crucial to your well-being. You can improve your sleep quality with the help of certain meals and drinks rich in antioxidants and nutrients like magnesium and melatonin. Consuming sleep-inducing foods and beverages may be most effective 2 to 3 hours before bed. However, remember that eating before bed might lead to acid reflux and other digestive problems. Now that you know about these sleep-friendly foods, which is your favorite, and what other things help you fall asleep, please share your thoughts in the comments, and remember to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you.